So, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Well, we kinda came here to ask you to call off the race.
You're joking, right?
We believe someone's planning an attack.
You believe, huh? Well, I can't just cancel the whole thing based on a belief. You're gonna have to give me more than that.
We can't prove it. All we know is that race, it's gonna put a lot of people in danger. You need to call it off.
Do you realize how much money is on the line?
Wave, you own the X-World Grand Prix. You have for years now. I know you have the power to call it off, and you wouldn't lose that much money either. It's one race. You can even delay it. You don't even have to call it off.
Cancel it, delay it. Either way, it'll look bad. It's a lose-lose for me. How about we make a deal? You release Jet and Storm from prison. What's so funny?
Shadow? Sorry, he usually doesn't do this, like, ever.
I no longer work with Gunn. But even if I did, they wouldn't listen to me. And they would never let those two out. They screwed up. And you can't clean up their mess.
The two of you should feel lucky that there isn't a way I could permanently ban you from ever racing here again. Now get out of my sight and quit wasting my time!
Is it?
You really think I'd leave you in there with all that power? What kind of fool do you take me for?
Seeing as how I'm still alive, yeah, I'd say you're most certainly a fool.
Oh, I assure you, I've considered every possibility. Don't think I've underestimated you.
Well, get on with it. What is it you want?
How kind of you to ask.
I want to know everything about the Phantom Ruby's powers. I understand you're highly skilled and knowledgeable in this field, and I want you to teach me. Teach me how to create the illusions and travel through time and to other dimensions.
You don't know what I've seen, what's out there. There's so much more to learn for both of us. I need to know more.
I've trained and mastered its powers over many years. I'm not just gonna give that up to further whatever despicable plan you have in the works. I'm offended you'd even ask. You Robotniks are nothing but trouble.
I'm not asking! It seems all that power has gone to your head. Take that away, you're just an average thieving mercenary. You don't deserve it any more than I do.
And all the time you've had it, what good have you done with it anyway?
You'll see.
I'm gonna give you one last chance. If you tell me, I'll let you join me in conquering this world, and together we can be quite the unstoppable force. Or I can figure out the Phantom Ruby's powers myself, which we both know I will eventually.
And I put an end to you right here.
Looks like the good doctor's short on time. Even considering your intelligence, you'll be running around in circles for the rest of your life. The power it gives you, it turns into an obsession, and I can clearly see it's already corrupted your mind. And besides, I've already worked with a Robotnik. Didn't go too well. So, you do what you gotta do.
Fine. Okay. Have it your way.
Take it. Leave this place. And throw away this opportunity I'm giving you.
You did it, Silver! Silver? Silver?
me, stay with me, stay with me! Breathe, breathe! Oh my god. Oh my god, he's gonna die. I need help. Where's J.O.N. when you need him? They're always late! Oh, well look who it is!
Hey, Scourge. Listen, don't know if you got the memo, but I'm gonna be taking him off your hands.
Listen, do you not see the truck right there? G-Win's gonna take him, alright? It's not my decision to make.
Oh no, I'm asking you to look the other way.
Did you not just see what this thing did? Who the hell are you gonna give it to anyway?
Now that is none of your business who I'm giving it to.
You're worried about that at a time like this?
Listen, mate, just give him to me. Hey, shit. This isn't good. He's gonna pay for this.
Your repairs are more than adequate. The upgrades you have installed were not necessary, but certainly welcome. I am still working on just saying thank you. I apologize for my complex speech patterns.
That's okay. You're more than welcome. And if you need any more repairs, you know where to find me.
Is there any way I can repay you? If you need any entity to be annihilated, I am always up for the task.
No. Annihilating won't be necessary. But thank you.
Very well. Gunn has requested me for another mission. I must be going. Best of luck with Sonic. I hope he makes a full recovery.
Thanks, Omega. I'll see you around.
You know, I gotta be honest. I've missed this.
We're not here for games, so don't let your guard down.
Shadow, do you require assistance with your mission?
No, not exactly.
Tails!
Sonic? Shadow? I thought you guys were searching for-
We were, but something came up. It's actually why we're here.
We think there might be an attack on the race. We don't know for sure, but gotta be ready for anything.
We really can't seem to catch a break, can we?
Yeah, what's new?
Hey, Blaze! Fancy seeing you here!
What are you guys talking about?
If you were planning on hitting the spa, you may need to cancel the appointment.
We think there's gonna be an attack on the race.
Ladies and gentlemen, the World Grand Prix is finally set to begin! Once again, we've got every speed freak, gearhead, powerhouse, and ace racer from all over the world here to compete! And bringing it all to you live, I'm Oma Chow with your eyes in the sky! The opening ceremony's just come to a close, and the riders are lining up for the first race!
Thank you. aiming to do.
Consumer model.
We didn't know the attack on the race was directed at you.
How did you know there'd be an attack?
Okay, so... where do I even start? Infinite? You know Infinite, right? He shows up out of nowhere, takes us 4 years into the future. I have no idea what's going on. Neither did Shadow. So we did a little detective work. And it was all documented. Everything that just happened here. It still happened. What did we even do? Shadow!
Whatever it is that causes it, we're in the beginning of the end. We may only have days. Maybe less. But I know one thing. Whoever it is wants us all out of the picture. Especially you, Blaze.
Well, currently, I don't have any enemies. Or at least none that I'm aware of.
If we know Eggman's dead, then who else would... Oh. Oh, wait. Know exactly who it is.
Metal Sonic 3.0 belongs to only one Eggman.
Dr. Eggman Nega.
I knew it!
What? No, that's not possible. I left him in an alternate dimension. There was no way for him to get back. I made sure of it. It can't be him.
Well, he's back. His ugly mug was the first thing that showed up on that computer in the future. He's definitely the one behind all of this.
It makes no difference to me. Eggman is Eggman.
We need to find wherever he's hiding out and put an end to this before it gets any worse.
Already on it. I'm using all the world's satellites to scan for the most concentrated points of high levels of chaos energy. And I see here that there's only two that fit that description. One's out in the middle of the ocean, and the other's located in Rail Canyon.
All right, we'll head to Rail Canyon. You and Omega head out to sea.
Sounds like a plan. The energy levels in Rail Canyon are the highest, so... he's most likely set up base there.
You're probably right, but... I don't trust this Eggman. He's different. I've dealt with him in the past, me and Blaze both. He's a sneaky one. I'd be careful.
Blaze, you coming with us?
You kidding? I can't wait to put that sadistic piece of garbage back where I left him.
Now that's what I like to hear. See anything?
Yep, just found it.
Right up there.
How the heck are we going to get up there? Well, first we gotta get across here.
What is this place? Not sure. Some sort of military facility?
We could be trespassing. It's probably best we just find a way around it.
Get inside! Go! We're being attacked!
Alright, Android. Looks like you're up, mate. It's time to see what you can do.
Well,
So much for going around.
What's the matter with you? You trying to get us killed?
What?
Well, you're the one with the binoculars. You're supposed to be watching out for stuff like that.
Hey, that's enough. None of that matters right now, okay? We're in this. We just have to find a way out of it, all right?
None of that matters, huh? Not even when we're stuck in this place with someone who wants us dead. We don't even know what this place is.
Well, I know we're trespassing. This is a GUN facility.
No. They're setting us up. Think about it. If anything happens to this place, you know we're getting blamed for it.
I'm gonna check the other side for an exit.
Actually, that's a good idea. We'll be able to find it faster that way. Remember, can't be one they're expecting.
After Vinny, and I'll hold him off.
Are you crazy? That's suicide.
He's gonna need your help, okay? Just go, I'll catch up.
What are you doing here?
Make a run for the ring. You guys cover me.
Just go. We can handle it.
Welcome, Bark.
Hi. Do I know you?
You don't know me, but I know all of you. I am the creator of the special zones. I've come to warn you. There's been less than favorable entities entering my zones, looking for the Chaos Emeralds. I usually don't like to make my presence known, but your world is in great danger. It may never be the same again. Speak of the devil. I'll be taking that, thank you.
Hey! What the hell is the matter with you? What is this thing?
You know what, now that you mention it, I don't know.
Have you not just received that information?
Yeah, you told me what you do, but you didn't tell me who or what you are. Or if I can trust you.
Fair enough. My name is... Oh.
Your name is Oh? Alright, I'll just say it. Is this the right ring or are we lost, mate? So who you working for this time? Yeah, wouldn't you like to know?
Why, Knack?
Why did you set us up? To be honest, I didn't even know it was you at first. I'm just trying to do me job.
Your job? You know those Chaos Emeralds are safer with us, so just hand them over.
What? You mean with your good old pal Sonic? The one that almost got us all killed? Nah, I think they're safer with us.
You know that wasn't really Sonic. Don't play dumb just to try and make a point.
Am I invisible?
Guess what? That kid and that old man? You're gonna get them both killed, mate. Hope you know that. And what's even the difference, eh? What's so different about the way you live your life now than the way we used to? We're still both taking things that don't belong to us. What's this new life you speak of? I would love to see it. Of course you would be too blind to see the difference. Look at you. So lost in your own ways, you can't even justify your actions. And just who are you collecting these emeralds for, huh? Do you even know what you've gotten yourself into?
You made your choice, Bach. It's no longer any of your business what we're getting into. Sorry, bud. You hear this coming, mate.
Shadow about that. We really screwed this one up. I wouldn't worry about it. We'll find the others. It won't be that bad. We don't even know how many they have. How can you be so optimistic? Look, I think we'll be okay. A little optimism wouldn't hurt every now and then. What about the kid?
Who, Vinny? I think he's fine where he is.
I ain't comfortable with him strolling with us. He got us into a real mess today. You and I both know that was a bad idea, bringing him up.
Keep your voice down.
I know. But the kid's gotta grow up sometime, right? He's gotta learn. He's gonna make mistakes. We can handle that. I don't know.
I don't think it's gonna work. Well, it's not your call. So drop it. He's staying.
Thank you.